Taproom in beautiful downtown Manitowoc, the greatest city in the history of the cities. Taproom opens today at 4 o'clock. I'm going to be your guest bartender all evening. I guess if I keep bartending, I can't keep calling myself a guest bartender. But I'm your guest bartender for the evening. We have a fine array of beers. Let's go through these. Let's talk about these one by one, and let's see what we got, all right? So we've got the Field Cream Ale. So for all you light beer drinkers, I don't like dark beer. That's the one for you, right? Just put this on last night. The Angst Ridden. That's our West Coast IPA. This is bitter and hoppy, and this is the way West Coast IPAs are made. A lot of Pacific Northwest hops, so that's good for you, actually. Our good standby, the Southside Amber Lager, nice middle of the road, easy drinker. Stinsky! Northside Chocolate Oatmeal Porter, chocolatey, smoothie, little oatmeal in there. Great dark beer, right? Let's move down to the number six, the Cranky Grape. Still have some wine barrel aged super left. We aged that sour in a Chardonnay barrel, so it's nice and dry, a little puckery, and good for the soul. The BS Porter, the Baltic Porter, nice dark beer, a little bit higher there up in alcohol, so that's going to make you feel good. And our good friend, the 51er Irish Red, named for our good friend Christian Agulian, the starting center for your 1984 Manitowoc Lincolnship State Football Champion. Yesterday, we also brought back on the Anniversary Quad. This is our Belgian Quad. We crafted this recipe in honor of our very first anniversary back in 2018. We made that again. It's been sitting and aging for quite a long time in our cooler. So this is a wonderful guy. Certainly give that a try. That's probably a limited batch where we have probably maybe a little over a half barrel of that. So not a whole lot of that. And then last, we've got our Debacle. That's our German Weizenbock. So 10 great beers on tap. I will be down here pouring you beers this evening. Stop on down, and also don't forget, starting this Sunday, we're gonna be open from 12 until 5. So come on down on Sunday as well. So I recommend coming down tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday, and then even stopping by and like waving on Monday when nobody's here. Thank you, Paul, signing out. See you. Excuse me while I kiss.